What you call it in English? Preposition. What we call it? Preposition.
ये लेटर्स क्या काम करते हैं, इनका क्या काम है?
Then also some more verb and some verb see. Means preposition, right? So what is verb? Verb is that whenever these letters come before any word, they are giving a kasra for that. And I am giving you an example of this word also. So I hope you all are understood what is the preposition huruf-e jarra. See, my dear students, in one paragraph, few students are doing this mistake in paper also. See, there is one paragraph we are giving you. For example, Azhabu ilal madrasati fi sabahi atakallamu maha ustazi ana ajlisu fi fasli. See, three statements in one paragraph, and there is a fi coming two times. Right? Azhabu ilal madrasati. Maha. So, my dear student, in one paragraph, there is a lot of time coming fi or ila or me. So, you have to show us in the answer sheet whole huruf-e jarra. See, hum jab bhi aisa puchte hain paper mein ya kahin bhi aapko. So, aap andar se sirf ek baar fi likh dete ho, ek baar ila likh dete ho, aur ek baar me likh dete ho. But agar usme do se teen baar ko ek hi letter
होता है तो अगर